Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'm trying to stop myself from breaking out into a dance. Anyway, I'm very excited today and I have something that I want to talk to you about. And we're going to talk about the vagina a little bit. I think that's funny. Anyway, all right. So the reason that I want to talk about it is because I get people who email me and say that they have things like chronic bacterial vaginosis, chronic yeast infections, chronic like odor, like, and it's out of control and they want to be able to do something about it. And so ultimately, in order to reverse this problem, you have to change your diet. I wish there was a way to get around it, but the reason that the thing is happening down in your vagina area is because you are toxic on the inside of your body because of what you eat, what you drink, what you're thinking, your environment, that kind of stuff. And the vagina is a detox organ. Toxins are going to find a way to try and get out of your body. Your body was designed to eliminate toxic waste. So if the toxins can't get out of your body the normal way that it would get out, like through your poop and your pee, it's going to try and come out through your vagina. Part of the reason why you have the odor, the bacterial vaginosis, the yeast infections and things like that, because of what is going on in your body. Okay. So how do you combat that? If you have not already downloaded my Foods to Avoid list to help you shrink fibroids naturally ebook, download that ebook. So even though that ebook says fibroids on it, it's for all reproductive issues. It's going to help you to overcome all reproductive issues by eliminating the foods that are on that list. Okay. And you're like, okay, Chels, you have eliminated everything that I eat on a regular basis. Well, that should tell you something. If you're eating all of that that's on that list and you have the problem down there, that should tell you that you need to make some shifts, right? So what do you eat? Well, one of the things you can go do is go look at my Instagram page. It's What Chelsea Eats on Instagram. And then you can gain some inspiration as far as what I eat on a regular basis and come up with your own recipes as to how, you know, you want to eat, make it so that it fits into your particular lifestyle. There is a playlist down in the description box of this video with recipes that I have posted over the years on this channel. There is also, I also have ebooks that I have on my website at whatchelseaeats.com. There are links down in the description box below so you can figure out what you want to eat from there. But ultimately, it's time to learn a new way. If you've got a fire going down below, you have got to make some shifts with your eating. And I know we don't like to hear that all the time, but it's the truth, okay? We do. So in order to help people with this, though, I did come up with an herbal blend. It's called the Healthy Vagina. And the purpose of this herbal blend is for bacterial vaginosis, yeast infections, parasites. Yes, parasites can be in the womb area. Absolutely. Especially if you've got all this mayhem happening with the odor and all that stuff, the discharge, there's definitely some stuff going on. It's right sitting next to your digestive tract. And most people's digestive tract who eat the standard American diet have parasites in there. So yes, parasites can be in your reproductive system. Have you ever sat, like just been sitting there minding your own business and you felt something move down there or feel like something's crawling or slithering or something like that? I couldn't be the only one that has ever experienced that. I know that I've experienced it, and I know I'm not the only one on earth that has experienced that issue. And this is also for discharge. So the herbal combination in this will help you to overcome, but this is not an end all be all. You've got to clean up your diet some. Clean it up. Just clean it up and start taking this tea if you would like to. And this will help you on that on your vaginal healing journey. The next thing I want to say is, a lot of times as we're walking through this process, we are very uncomfortable down there. It either itches, or it's burning, or it's just dry, or it smells like it's just uncomfortable. And so over the years, I've seen different creams and stuff on the market, and I really haven't really seen anything that really, really helps long term or helps to correct the problem. And I am a coconut oil lover. I like it for all different types of purposes, but coconut oil is not created equal. Like, all coconut oil is not created equal. It's not. And I don't care if it says it's organic cold pressed coconut oil. I have tried a variety of them, and they are all different. In one way or another, they're all different. So what I have found, though, is if you buy a good quality coconut oil, you can get the results that actually are supposed to come from good coconut oil. So I'm not saying that you shouldn't use the coconut oil that you already use if you are a coconut oil user. But what I am saying is, if you buy a higher quality coconut oil that has been sourced from a good place, that has been processed the right way, you will actually reap the benefits of that coconut oil. So the main reason that I'm recommending coconut oil in this particular video is because coconut oil has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties in it. And also, some people need a little bit of help with lubrication down there because they're dry. And you'll see online, and like if you Google it, you'll see people say, oh, just use some coconut oil. And that might be all fine and dandy and everything, but some coconut oil just doesn't do it. It doesn't last very long. It just doesn't do the whole thing that it's supposed to do. And then it doesn't even really give you the results that it's supposed to give you, like the anti-inflammatory and antibacterial effects of using the coconut oil. So I found a coconut oil that I absolutely love, love, love. It's by this company called Wildly Organic. I don't even know if you can see that. And this coconut oil, the texture is absolutely amazing for it. It smells good, and it actually is like, I think the reason that sometimes these coconut oils don't last or work well is because they're rancid, and meaning they have spoiled. But this one is the best coconut oil that I have ever used, and I recommend it over and over and over again. I absolutely love it. This one is cold pressed, and it is organic. And these people, they specialize in making things out of coconut, and that's their business. Like, they have other things in their shop, but their business is coconut oil. So I have decided to carry this in my shop. So if you want it, you can go to Wildly Organic if you want to, but you also can get this from my Deep Rooted Herbal Blends shop as well, because I am sold on this. This stuff is really, really good. Now, so how would I use it? So in the morning, after you've taken your shower, put some on. If you feel like you need some in the middle of the day, put some on. You can put it all over the outside, the inside, and you can even put some on the inside of your, you know, deeper into your vagina if you want to, if you're feeling uncomfortable in that area. So use it sparingly. I mean, use liberally, I should say. Use it liberally. It won't hurt you. It will help you to smell better. It will help with helping to remove all that bacterial ish, all those bacterial issues and inflammation issues that are down there. But it's not like, just like the herb, that just like I just told you this, it's not your full answer. It's going to help you. You need to treat the issue at the source of the problem, which is primarily what you're putting in your mouth, what you're thinking in your head. Do you have, like, what's creating this issue in your body? Like, how are you taking care of yourself? So that's the main thing that I want to say today. So yes, I have, you know, this herb and this coconut oil that will help you. It will help you. These are legit products that will help you. But I want you to get to a place where you're like, you know what? God gave me this beautiful body and He created it to heal itself. And so if I treat it right, I am going to get well. I am going to feel better. This bacterial vaginosis stuff that I've been plagued with my whole life or for a long time is going to go away. These chronic yeast infections that I keep getting, they're going to go away because I'm going to take care of myself. Like, that's how I want you to start thinking versus where's the quick fix? There is none. There is no quick fix. I wish that there was. And let me tell you, because certainly I looked for it and it just didn't happen that way for me. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much. And I will talk to you all soon. Take care. Whatever So if it can't get out through your this is terrible. I cannot say the word.